is gone. Good.
Hi.
Kimberly, what a surprise.
Is Jody here?
Upstairs. Come on in. I know she'll be glad to see you.
The worst thing would be to view this as a catastrophe. This is not a catastrophe.
What kind of a life will I be able to lead having a baby?
It's obviously God's way, honey. Whatever happens, happens in His wisdom. And we just have to accept it.
I know. I just don't know if I'm ready for this.
You know I'm with you, don't you? Forever. I'm always with you.
I need to know that. We're practically best friends, so we can tell each other stuff, right? Yeah. When I came upstairs, I heard you and your father talking. It sounded kind of private, so I waited out in the hall. But I could see in. And I saw you and your father kiss.
He's my father. Of course we kiss each other.
Fathers and daughters don't kiss like that, Jody. Is your father the father of your baby?
No, of course not. No.
Jody, you've never been interested in any boys
what
at school.
What are you talking about?
Never even been on a date.
So my father and I kiss a little different. That doesn't mean anything. That doesn't mean anything.
If your father is sexually molesting
Shut
you,
up, Kim.
Is he molesting
Shut up.
You? Jody,
it's not what you think. He's not molesting me. There's been no abuse. We've chosen to love each other.
You can't know what you're doing.
I do know what I'm doing. This is between us. I know exactly what I'm doing.